did it. Look, there's the rail. We need to get to the engine. Let's follow the track. Shit! Watch it, Rengo!
against my TMD.
Kill them.
Rengar! You got here just in time. Untie me quickly. Thanks. Now let's get to the docks and find that bomb.
Let's go.
Good job, Renko.
Dr. Beresov, do you copy? Dr. Beresov, please come in. I'm not sure the signal is even getting through. We're almost to the docks. According to Dr. Beresov, the E-99 bomb is on a freighter called the Pearl. Lucky thing the train held together. It would have been a long walk. I'm glad we met, Renko. It has been the most frightening experience of my life. You go ahead and find that freighter. I'll stay here and keep trying to contact Dr. Beresov. And move fast. Demichev can't be far behind us.
Chopper incoming. Watch yourself.
Запомните, на корабле введен строжайший карантин.
Помогите! видят? Убейте! Убейте его! Бегом, бегом, бегом! Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову, заладился! Убираемся отсюда!
Your signal for a few seconds. I managed to contact Dr. Barasov.
Captain Renko must have experienced another time anomaly, most likely due to the E-99 bomb. Submersion in the harbor may have made the bomb unstable.
So the freighter's at the bottom of the harbor. What's the plan now?
Simple. Renko can use the TMD. Captain, there is a damaged amplification platform on the dock. Repair the power cells below it, and you'll be able to raise the pearl. As large as a freighter, it will sink a day. You need to get off
on the dock, but Demichev's men are everywhere. Choppers are deploying soldiers onto the freighter. Be on the alert.
Everyone away from the rear cargo bay. Hopefully the seas are calm.